Ivan Redkach, one of the most talented young fighters in the world today. Ivan, what's your record now?
18-0.
How many knockouts? 14, 15? 15?
14.
You hit hard, huh?
Yes.
You ready for anybody?
Anybody. Mikey Bay, Jorge Linares, Abril.
What do you think? What weight class? 35?
135.
What do you think about Broner Molina? Adrian Broner, John Molina.
I like Broner. John Molina, lucky punch. Hard punch.
Yeah, if he lands a good one.
Yeah.
But you like Broner's skills.
Yeah.
What about Mayweather Pacquiao? They met yesterday, first time. Did you see that?
Yeah.
What do you think?
Pacquiao wins. This more combination, more aggressive. This Pacquiao only smart. Boy, Pacquiao. Mayweather only smart move.
But Mayweather never lost.
Yeah.
47-0. There's a reason why he never lost.
I like Mayweather. I like Pacquiao. No better Pacquiao.
You think so?
Yes.
But you want to see the fight? You want to see Mayweather Pacquiao?
Maybe undercard fight.
Oh, you might fight another card? That would be good.
Me too.
But are you excited if they fight? Are you happy? Mayweather Pacquiao fight?
Yes.
You like it?
Yeah. The best fight.
Two best fighting the best?
Yes. Two fighters the best.
That's it.
Yeah.
All right, let's watch you train. How are you from the Ukraine? What do you think about Vladimir Klitschko against B.Y. Jennings?
Vladimir Klitschko.
Why? Jennings has a lot of heart, a lot of talent, a lot of power.
Right now, this is the best Vladimir Klitschko, Ukraine.
All right. How about Klitschko Wilder? Good fight?
15-15.
Okay, 50-50. Let's see that.
Yeah.
Ivan Redkach. Oh, I forgot to tell you. You know what Robert told me?
Yeah.
You like in Ukraine, you like Mexican fighters.
Yeah.
You love Mexican fighters. What's style?
Style, the best style.
You got the Kodo tattoo because you thought he was Mexican.
I'm children before.
Yeah.
Watch everybody fight. Mexican people. Julio Cesar Chavez, Oscar De La Hoya, Fernando Vargas. I like style.
Why do you like their style? Because they hit a lot, good uppercuts, good in your face?
Uppercuts. Uppercuts favorite, my punch. This fight very, very helped Brandon Reyes. This helped my sparring partner.
Yo, you sparred him, it was fun.
Yeah, this very, very helped.
What did they say in the Ukraine when you were a little kid and you said, I like Mexican fighters, I don't like Ukraine fighters?
I like Ukraine fighters, no, I like character Mexican, only no boxing, only street fighters.
That's it.
Pressure, strong chin, only pressure.
What city are you from in the Ukraine?
Shostka.
Shostka?
Yeah, Sumskaya Oblast.
Ivan, do you ever get in a street fight?
Before, no lot of fights.
Do you knock everybody out?
Yes.